Holy Bible, Deuteronomy, Chapter 28, Verse 68. And the Lord will take you back to Egypt again in ships, by the way of which I said to you, you will never see it again. There you will be offering yourselves as men servants and women servants to your haters for a price, and no man will take you.